The United States government is by far the biggest funder of health research, and that's through the National Institute of Health, NIH. That's where I am today. And this building is called the Vaccine Research Center. Their understanding is helping us make all kinds of vaccines. What I saw was the latest progress on HIV, Zika, and other viruses.
The NIH has developed a new tool for looking at different viruses using a 3D headset. I got to try it out and see what the flu virus really looks like.
Walk through the molecule and see what are the vulnerable places or look at different varieties.
So the idea is that instead of just telling your immune system to make something that attacks this seasonal flu, we would find something that's in common to all the flu viruses and attack that, and then not have to give it every year. You might have this, what we call universal flu vaccine, that's not seasonal.
The NIH is amazing. It's advancing the understanding of biology. For infectious disease, that means helping us be ready for the next pandemic, making sure that whether it's vaccines or drugs, we have the understanding, the capacity to make those things. This is the work that makes us optimistic, and it's a huge benefit to the world to have this work go on is phenomenal.